Hello, boys and girls, and all children of God. Child of God, Mrs. Toni here. You know I brought my Whirl Story Bible, and I thank you for turning this on and listening to the story and singing the song and praying with me today. Thank you for doing that. Now, here we are, Epiphany 2. We can see a circle, a green circle for Epiphany with a star inside. Epiphany is the season of light. And it's when Christ is revealed to us rather than us figuring it out by ourselves. He is revealed to us. And he shines his light in the world, and we reflect that all over. We shine our light in the world. Today's story is called Lamb of God on page 206. Let's hear it. The Lamb of God. John the Baptist splashed onto the shore of the Jordan River. Look, it's Jesus. The people looked left, they looked right. Who was John talking about? This is the one I told you about, John exclaimed. He pointed past the crowd. Oh, I see him. Over there, a man walking toward them. But who was it? This is the Lamb of God, Jesus, John exclaimed. He takes away the sins of the world. He is the Messiah. The people murmured to each other, the Messiah is here. Bless me, Jesus. Teach me about God. John shouted over the crowd, I baptize this man. I saw God's own spirit descend on him like a dove. I heard God's voice say, this is Jesus, my son. The next day, John and two of his disciples watched Jesus walk by them. John's disciples wondered, who is this man? What will he do? Let's find out. The disciples decided to leave John and started following Jesus down the road instead. Do you think he can do miracles? Andrew whispered to his friend. Where are we going? His friend wondered. Jesus glanced back, amused. What are you two looking for? He asked. Andrew and his friend looked at each other. They looked at Jesus. Teacher, where are you staying? They replied. Come and see, Jesus said, smiling. They hurried after Jesus. That evening, Andrew raced to tell his brother Peter, we have met the Messiah. Whoa, just think, long, long, long ago, they got to actually follow Jesus and walk with him and see where he was staying. Today, we don't follow Jesus like on the street and see where he's staying. We just follow him with his love in our hearts and our kindness to others. But how cool would that be to literally see him and walk with him? Now I want to hear what Twin Otto says. Take away the sins of the entire world? John was describing some really big stuff that Jesus was going to do. Thank you, Jesus, for coming and cleaning up our sins. We love that. Now, you know, every time I talk about lambs, I'm going to want to sing, Jesus is my shepherd, and I'm his little lamb. Get your climb hands ready. I don't have to climb a tree for Jesus to see me. I don't have to be real brave or swim the deep sea. He knows me and he loves me no matter where I am. For Jesus is my shepherd and I'm his little lamb. Yes, Jesus is my shepherd and I'm his little lamb. That's cool to think of Jesus being the Lamb of God and we are Jesus' little lambs. I love to think of him taking care of us and loving us. Now, fold your hands and pray after me. Dear God, thank you for giving us Jesus. He is the light in the world. Help us to share his love and be kind to others every single day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. Be sure to give us a like and even a comment. And please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.